Gun is set. Go!
My guys, let your boy have his race until the last quarter, then smoke him.
Los Angeles, Frank Davies ran the mile in 350.6, just 1.2 seconds off John Walker's world record. That makes Frank Davies a leading candidate for the U.S. Olympic team and a good prospect for a gold medal in 1,500 meters at Moscow. In other men's events, Frank Lohman of San Diego took the 60-yard high hurdles, and John Strapata of Bakersfield won the high jump.
Thank you.